Hey guys, my name is Zach, this is Zach and Cameron, and welcome to part one of Persona 4, I think. Whatever. I don't know much about Persona. Any of it. So, any. Hurry up, for God's sakes. Don't take 15 years. Okay, I don't care. I don't have a history of epilepsy or seizures. For people who do, consult the doc. For people who do, they should consult their doctor. PlayStation 2. Not on PS Vita, or PS Vita capture software, so I can't play Vita. Which is sad. Playing, apparently, this PS2. Last time I checked, it's PS3. Also, headphones are different. You can't tell. They're that. Nothing too professional looking, but it's nothing too bad. Oh god, I need to fix these headphones. Japan? I don't know. Like, I feel like, oh, I should skip this, but I'm just... Okay, now I'm glad I didn't skip it. That was funny. I'm gonna skip this, because I don't feel like it's that important. Someone leave... If you ever play this game before, someone leave in the comments if this is, like, super... MLG important. Load game. Do I have any save file? If I do, I'm gonna be mad because I didn't play it. Okay, no data. No data. Anything in the configure? Nothing. I don't know. Maybe change something. I'll change it later. New game. I never clicked it when I said it, but who cares? Before you begin the story, choose a difficulty. Why is beginner before expert? Normal beginner expert. It's usually expert normal beginner or beginner normal expert. Now I feel like normal is the easiest difficulty, and I was gonna pick normal. Screw it, I'll pick normal. Intended for experienced. Once you have begun, the setting cannot be changed without restarting it. Well, how easy to have an option. I know it's PS2. I know this is PS2. This is PS2, not PS4 or PS3, but I think it's still programmable on PS2 to have a difficulty selector in the game. Oh, you picked expert, but you suck. Pick normal. Oh, you pick normal, but you suck. Click beginner. Oh, you pick beginner, but you suck. Get out. Get out. Out. Like, seriously, how hard is that? How hard is it? Characters aren't storylines depicted in the game or purely work of fiction, because in if... Seriously, who... I always put work of fiction in it, but I never understood... Does someone actually believe this is real? Like... Do you believe, sir? No, you don't. Does he? You don't either. You think you? Okay. Nice cutscene, at least. Nice art style. It's all artsy fartsy, and it's beautiful. Absurdly beautiful. Who are you? That's a really big nose. That voice does not fit that face. It's all like,
welcome to the Velvet Room. Would you like a cup of tea? seems we have a guest with an intriguing destiny.
How do you find this funny? To laugh at my destiny?
My name is Igor.
Oh.
I am delighted to make
okay.
an acquaintance.
I am too.
Between dream and reality, mind and matter.
Otherwise known as it's fake? I don't
it
get it.
A room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter.
Contract. I don't remember signing anything. Not a single thing, but okay.
It may be that such a fate awaits you in the near future.
Okay, that's interesting.
Now, why don't you introduce yourself?
Enter your lap. Why is my lap? Never mind. Oh, I did that so much to start lagging the game. Wow. Crappiest recording software. Stop being shites. I don't know. First name, and I'll go Zach. You know, B is the initial of my last name. How's Z? There's Z. Jeez. I'm sorry, I'm I can't see letters. There's the K. Proceed, I'm Zach B. B. As I will be the very best, like no one ever was. To kick the crap out of things is my real test. So to shoot them in the face is my cause. I'm pretty sure you just said, let's take a new look in your future, shall we?
Each reading is done with the same cards, yet the result is always different.
That's interesting.
The life itself follows the same principles, doesn't it?
I guess you could say that.
The tower in the upright position represents the immediate future. It seems a terrible catastrophe is imminent. The card indicating the future beyond that is... the moon. In the upright position.
Upright position? Was it like sleeping like, oh, I'm the moon, I'm going to bed, see you tomorrow.
This card represents hesitation and mystery.
So I'm guessing, I know this is an RPG, so hesitation and mystery, is it like, I don't know what to do, help me out, and that's where the hesitation and mystery, like, I don't, the mystery is what I do, hesitation is just, I don't know what to do! What do I do? Ah, interesting.
In the coming days, you will enter into a contract of some sort, after which you will return here.
To ever which here is.
The coming year is a turning point in your destiny. If the mystery goes unsolved, your future may be forever lost. My duty is to provide assistance to our guests to ensure that does not happen.
Good. I wouldn't want to lose my destiny.
I have neglected to introduce my assistant to you. This is Margaret.
You're that person I saw in the beginning.
My name is Margaret. I am here to accompany you through your journey.
Good. So you're basically recycling the exact same thing Eeyore said. Good job, Margaret. You did good.
Until then, farewell.
Exactly where am I in this? Where am I? Where am I? Am I dreaming? WTF.
Down this summer with the refreshing taste of singer, then he has an affair with a TV announcer on the side. Chicks really dig politicians?
Isn't it just stuff like money and connections? When you get down to it, financial and political clout is what matters.
Hey, what is that supposed to mean?
Well, what do you think?
I'm not sure where he is from. He sounds way familiar. That's the guy we saw in the star, right?
Well, I'm sure that you all know already, but at the end of this month, he will be transferring to another school.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this! Oh my gosh! Oh, someone's watching is going, he's ruining the game! The bastard! He's ruining it! Everybody's don't watch! Meet us outside Yashin. Guessing that's how you pronounced it. Yaso Inaba. I really hope the colors aren't off on this, because if they are, I mean, what the... Yeah, the colors are definitely off. God damn it. I'm not feeling those are red. Other things look good. He's just like... Up dream! Objection! I don't want a dream. Just like Go Phoenix around the table. Objection! Who is this? I like the art style in this game. I like the cutscenes and it's just amazing.
Hey, over here.
Yeah, our colors are definitely off. Cut. Blah. We're back. I got the colors mixed up. Hopefully they work. As you can see, everything was off. Everything.
Welcome to Inaba. I'm Ryotaro Dojima. I'll be
good to know.
Let's see. I'm your mother's younger brother. That about
good to know. Who is my mother? What's her name? It's nice to... It's been a long time. Nice. I can be silent. I am the silent protagonist. I am silence. Nice to meet you.
You probably don't remember, but we've met. I've changed your diaper.
That's a little creepy.
This here's my dog.
I like how he just pushes her. Go! Meet the man!
Come on, Nanako. Introduce yourself to your cousin.
She says, hello, and then...
What are you so shy for?
She just slapped him.
Well, then,
let's. Okay. I call it driving. You got in the car and headed for Dojima's house. Actually, I don't think this is much better either. It's too bright. It's like... It's too bright. Inaba, central stop... Yeah! Don't mess up on English! Inaba, central shopping district gas station. Ah, I can't talk.
Hi, welcome to Mole.
Mole?
Can you go to the bathroom by yourself?
In the back, to your left. You know which way's left? The side you don't hold your chopsticks in.
Okay, she looks older than seven. She looks like 8, maybe. Maybe 7, 8. I don't think she knows which day is left.
I know.
Yeah. Frickin' moron.
Are you
yes?
No, we just went to pick him up. He just moved here from the big city.
The city, huh?
City.
Fill up my car while you're at it. Regular's fine.
Right away.
Right away, sir. Right away. Ha ha! Right away. Ha ha! Right away. Smoking kills.
Are you in high school? Does it surprise a city boy to see how little there is out here?
I'm in my basement, so I can't really see much.
There's so little to do, I'm sure you'll get bored fast. You'll either be hanging out with your friends or doing part-time jobs. Speaking of which, we're actually looking for part-time help right now. Give it some thought, why don't you? We don't mind if you're a student.
Okay, can someone tell me why he's not filling up the car? Yes, yes, you should. Hell was that? Do I look okay?
Did you get car sick? You don't look
no, I don't. Could it be exhaustion from the long trip? Now that she mentions it, you feel a little dizzy. We're already here. But there's no explanation for the dizziness. It's just, you're dizzy. For the next year, this will be your home. For the next year, no one will care whether I'm alive or dead.
All right. Let's have a
talk. I just got a text. I don't even care. One second. Take this! Don't text me, I'm playing video games.
They're working overseas, was it? I know it's only for a year, but getting stuck in a place like this because of your parents? It's rough being a kid. Well, it's just me and Nanako here, so it'll be nice having someone
like me.
As long as you're here, you're part of the family.
I will probably. I'll do just that. That's my TV. I'm buying that. That's mine. That's my pop in the fridge. My room. My couch. I'm just gonna say thank you for your kindness. And that's the only acceptable option.
Come on. There's no need to be so formal. Look, you're making Nanako all tense. Well, let's see. Oh, who's calling at this hour?
It's only 4:52.
Kojima speaking.
Mm-hmm. You're just like, God damn it, someone's calling.
Yeah? I see. So where is it? Alright, I'm on my way. Looks like I made the right choice to skip the booze. Sorry, but I gotta go take care of some business. Go ahead and...
Probably will. I'm hungry.
I don't know how late I'll be. Nanako, you help him out, okay?
Okay.
Nanako, it's raining out. What did you do with the laundry?
I already brought it in.
All right. Well,
see you later.
For this week. Next, let's take a look at the hourly breakdown of tomorrow's weather. With storm clouds moving in from the west, expect rain throughout the day tomorrow in most areas.
You find yourself alone with Nanako. You might want to strike. Ah! Why can't I speak English? You might want to strike up a conversation. What does your dad do? Can you just say that first?
And now for the local news. City Council Secretary Taro Namatame is under fire for an alleged relationship with a female reporter. His wife, Anka Ballad sensation Misuzu Hiragi, revealed to this station that she will likely pursue damages. In response, iTelevision
It's only 5. It's literally almost 5. Why am I tired?
Until allegations of an affair with Mr. Namatame are resolved, she'll remain off the air and out of the public eye.
I know, I don't like the news.
At Tunis, every day is Customer Appreciation Day. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our products. Every day is great at your Tunis.
Ah, that's never gonna get old. No, I'm not being sarcastic. It's literally never gonna get old.
Aren't you going to eat?
Oh. I wish they brought up a text option. Nah, I'm just gonna sit here and watch you sing. You can save the game by using the calendar in the living room. Someone's calling me, god damn it. And we're back, apparently. Okay, so, where were we last time? Oh yeah, calendar, we're gonna save. God, computer's warm. Jeez. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Oh, Nanako is at a loss. You should leave her alone. It's like, yeah, go away. Fridge can be opened. Eat it. I don't want to eat right now. I just ate supper. It's the kitchen. If you have some greens, you can make lunch for tomorrow. Thought I saw more. No. I'm guessing that's the front door. Okay, that's upstairs. Is this over here anything? No, apparently not. Okay, I'll go upstairs. Oh my god, look at all the boxes. You were tired from a long trip, you should rest if you wanted to go. There's this a shelf, there's something new on the shelf. Okay, I guess I have to go to bed. I froze. Day will end if you decide to sleep. Go to sleep. Yes, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm being annoying. I should probably shut up. Alright. School starts tomorrow. You should hurry a bit. School starts already? First day I'm back in town. I sleep for one day. Wait, what? What is this? This ain't school. I've been to school. This ain't school. The heck are... Where are we? This is... The area is covered in a thick fog. All you can do is now... I clicked X. All you can do now is proceed forward because you're dumb. Oh god. Go forward. But like, inventory? Just don't know what to do. Where am I going? Do I have any idea where to go? Do you seek the truth? You heard someone's voice. Yes, someone, do you seek the truth? And then someone shouted, you know. They say, do I... Is it like a set path? Yeah, there's a set path. I can only base... Wish I could see. If it's the truth you desire, come and find me. The voice came from up ahead. Is this a door? You sense someone behind this door. That's beyond. Continue through. Nah! I don't think I wanna. What's going on? Why do I have... So, you are the one pursuing me. Haha, try all you like. Unknown random force. seems you can see a little despite the fog. I see, indeed, you possess an interesting quality. Skill. What the? Defense allies turn. Deals light foe damage to the foe, deals electric damage. Is that a person? But you will not catch me so easily. If you seek the truth, then your search will be even harder. Bewildering fog. Okay, that's an attack. Oh, I can't see anything! Everyone sees what they want to, and the fog only deepens. Can I not attack you? Will we meet again? At a place other than here. I look forward to it. You are losing consciousness. I'm in a dream! How do you lose consciousness in a dream? Okay, it's 2011. I started my YouTube account in 2011. You can hear someone's voice. Oh, I skipped that. It's almost time to get up! You feel like you've had enough. No! You don't say!
Good morning.
Yay. Ah, toast! I can ask questions? Do you do the cooking?
I can toast bread and cook sunny side up eggs in the morning.
Good for you. Dad, more than I can do in the morning.
So I buy dinner. You're starting school today, right?
Yeah, sadly.
On the way, so let's go together.
Fine by me. I get lost in this place anyway. You decided to head to school with Nanako. We're in the floodplain.
You keep going straight from here. My school's this way. Bye!
See ya. Just continue walking. There's a lot of loading screens in this game. Schools. School zone. Intersection. In front of the school. That looked painful. You should leave him be. I like how you're, like... Why is your first response to leave him? Why? It's like, that looked painful. Stay up! Nah, I could probably shut up. Why are there only two? Like, there's two students sitting there with different colors.
The homeroom teacher here is Moraoka, isn't it?
Yeah, it's King Moron, all right. We get to enjoy his long-ass sermons every day for a whole year.
Hey, you guys, I heard there's going to be a transfer student from the city in this class.
Huh? Really? A guy or a girl?
Everyone's talking.
A transfer student from the city? Just like you, huh, Yosuke? Huh? You look dead today.
I wonder why.
I don't want to talk about it.
You sound... what? You sound way familiar.
What's with him? Who knows?
Well, he looks happy. Oh my god, look at those teeth! He's nice to... Alright, shut your traps! I'm the teacher!
Kinshiro Moraoka, your homeroom teacher from today forward.
It doesn't sound nice.
First things first, just because it's spring doesn't mean you can swoon over each other like love-struck baboons. Long as I'm around, you students are going to be pure as the driven snow.
Odd statement.
Now, I hate wasting my time, but I'd better introduce this transfer student. This sad sack's been thrown from the big city out to the middle of nowhere like yesterday's garbage.
Oh, shut up!
He's just as much of a loser here as he was there. So you girls better not get any ideas about hitting on him. Tell him your name, kid, and make it quick.
Oh, I want to insult the teacher! I can say nice to meet you all, nothing, or you call me a loser. There's no I'm letting that slide. You call me a loser? No, screw you, teacher. Oh, courage. Courage is increased. Okay.
That's it. You're on my shit list. Effective immediately.
Oh, that's nice. You're on my shit list. Effective immediately. Oh, I tell him to like this character.
This town is miles away from your big city of perverts and assholes, in more ways than one.
Oh, I like how she has a way with words.
Getting involved with the girls here, let alone abusing them. But what do I know? It's not like the old days. Even here, kids grow up so damn fast. Every time I turn my back, you're fooling around on those damn phones. Checking your life journals in your my places.
I'm pretty sure that was my space, not my place. Goes on and on and on. He's like the damn Energizer Bunny.
Excuse me, is it okay if the transfer student sits here?
Huh? Yeah, sure. You hear that? Your seat's over there. So hurry up and sit down already.
Jeez, not like I insulted you or anything. Oh wait, I did. Screw you, teacher.
He's the worst, huh? Rotten luck for you to get stuck in this class. Well, we'll just have to hang in there for a year.
1 year. You can hear other people around you talking about you.
Sucks to be the transfer student, ending up in King Moron's class on the first morning here.
Yeah. He won't think twice about suspending you if you get on his bad side.
And I won't think about slapping him if he gets on my bad side.
We're all in the same boat.
Whiny students.
Shut your traps. I'm taking roll, and I damn well expect you to respond in an orderly manner.
If teachers like my school talk like this, they'd be getting fired. Or put back as substitutes. Or just not liked. Your life at this school has begun. Will you be able to fit in here? Teacher has anything to say about it? No. 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 Is he still talking?
That That's all for today. Normal lectures will start tomorrow.
At least it's 2 days before we get into normal school stuff at my school.
Attention all teachers. Please report immediately to the faculty office for a brief staff meeting. All students must return to their classrooms and are not to leave the school until further notice.
God dang it.
You heard the announcement. Don't go anywhere until you hear otherwise.
I heard the announcement. You didn't yell at me.
He's seriously getting on my nerves.
God. Is that police cars?
Did something happen? Don't those sirens sound really close? I can't see a damn thing.
Yeah, like every time it rains lately, it gets all foggy.
Hey, did you hear? I hear that paparazzi's looking all over for that announcer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, paparazzi.
You mean Mayumi Yamano, right?
Rumor-loving students.
I heard some guy spotted her at the shopping district.
Odd name.
Actually, I heard that.
I'm just gonna keep rambling?
Are you serious?
I didn't even hear what you said.
Hey, Yukiko-san. Mind if I ask you something? Is it true that announcer's staying at your family's inn?
I can't discuss such things.
Black-haired girl.
Guess not.
Like how they describe people you don't know. Whiny students, rumor-loving students, short-haired girl.
Before the announcement came on. By the way, did you try what I told you the other day? You know, that thing about rainy nights. Oh. No, not yet. Sorry. Oh, that's okay. Well, it's just... I heard a guy in the class next door yell something like, "My soulmate is Yamano, the announcer."
That's a little weird.
Attention, all students.
Go home!
There has been an incident inside the school district. Police officers have been dispatched around the school zone. Please stay calm and contact your parents or guardians as soon as possible and quickly leave the school grounds. Do not disturb the police officers. Head directly home. I repeat.
Oh.
Incident?
What, something actually happened?
Apparently.
Come on, let's go take a look.
Something's happened! Let's go look at it! I love their logic in this game.
Are you going home by yourself?
Eh.
Why don't you come with us? You know I sit next to you, right?
Oh. I so want to pick it, but I so don't. I'm not gonna say of course.
Well, nice to meet you. This is Yukiko Amagi. Oh, nice to meet you. I'm sorry that this is so sudden. Come on, don't apologize like that. I just wanted to ask some stuff.
Not much, Gordon. Not much, just recording.
Miss Satanaka. This was really awesome. Like, the way he moved was just amazing to see. Really sorry, it was an accident. Please just have mercy until my next paycheck. See ya. Thanks.
He ran off fast.
Right there. What did you do to my DVD?
What?
I can't
what?
Believe
Let me get home, Leslie.
Completely cracked. My trial of the dragon.
I think mine's cracked too. Critical hit to the net.
Are you all right?
Oh, you can go side. Are you worried about me?
What?
He's fine, Yukiko. Let's ditch him and go home.
He looks like he's in a lot of pain. You should leave him be. That's funny. He's in pain, leave him. He's in pain, leave him. Boy, he's in pain, leave him. Leave him.
Somewhere?
My god, his eyes.
What? Who are you?
What's up with him? What school's he from?
Never mind that. He's going for Yukiko-san? Man, you'd think he'd at least wait until she's alone to make his move.
I bet you a can of taffy gets knocked out.
No bet. Haven't you heard how difficult the Imagi challenge is?
Are you coming or not?
I'm not going.
Fine!
Fine, runs off. People.
What did he want from me? What did he want? Obviously, he was asking you out on a date. Huh? Really? You really had no clue? Shh. Then again, that was way over the top. It was creepy how he called you Yuki all of a sudden.
Yo, Yukiko-san. Turned down another lovelorn fool, huh? Man, you're cruel. You got me the same way last year.
I don't recall doing that.
Are you serious? So then you want to hang out sometime?
I'd rather not.
That'll teach me to get my hopes up. Anyways, you two better not pick on the transfer student too much.
You better not run into something.
I'm just curious is all. I'm sorry for dragging you into this.
I like the way she said, I'm curious.
Come on! Let's go! Everybody is staring!
Like, I wonder if he actually has intestines. Pokes him with a fork. Someone to pick you do? I sure should have picked that.
Oh, so you... There really is nothing here, huh?
I like the shot they got of this. It's just like a cornfield.
Well, that is what makes it nice, but there's nothing much we can show to people from outside. Oh, though there is something from Mount Yasagami. I think our dyed clothes or... pottery or something is kind of famous. Oh, wait, there's the Imagi Inn. Yukiko's family runs it. It's the pride of Inaba.
Huh? It's just an old inn.
Oh, no way. It's been in all sorts of magazines as a hidden treasure. It's a great inn. It's been going for generations, and Yukiko here is going to take over someday.
That's nice.
The inn actually attracts a lot of visitors to Inaba. It pretty much keeps this town going.
I don't think that's entirely true.
So tell me, you think Yukiko's cute, huh?
I don't say anything, or it's hard to say. I'm gonna go pick that up. That doesn't make me look an ass.
I knew it.
Come on, don't start this again.
She's really popular at school, but she's never had a boyfriend. Kind of weird, huh?
This is an odd game, I can already tell.
Come on, stop it. You shouldn't believe that, okay? It's not true that I'm popular or that I've never had a boyfriend. Wait, no. What I meant to say was I don't need a boyfriend. Jeez, G.A.
Sorry. But this is our chance to talk to somebody from the big city, and you barely said a word. Hey, what's that?
I actually think my character said less.
So that high schooler left school early, and as she came down the street... Wow, who could imagine that hanging from an antenna?
An antenna?
I wanted to see it too.
See what?
Oh, they got here too late. The police and fire department took it down just a moment ago. Well, I think it's terrifying. I can't believe a dead body showed up around here.
Hanging from an antenna, dead body. That's gonna be odd.
What did she just say? A dead body?
Oh god. Stojima.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm not gonna say we're just passing by, because it's an outright lie.
Should say that. That damn principal. We told him not to let them through here.
Is that where that goes?
I'm Detective Dojima, his guardian. How should I say this?
My name's on put.
I hope you get along.
Oh, stop throwing things.
Worse, give me you.
I'm gonna take the guitar.
Make sure you're done, huh?
You three really ought to stop wandering around and head straight home.
Heading straight home.
Adachi, how long are you going to act like a rookie? You want to be sent back to the central office?
Sorry.
Go wash your face. Go around and gather information.
Was this what that announcement was about?
Probably.
What do they mean it was hanging from the antenna?
It says something about a dead body, so I'm not feeling like a body was hanging from it.
Some other time? Good idea.
Tomorrow, neighbor. Let's do our best.
The two of them left. He decided to head straight home. So where else would I have gone? Really?
I wonder if Dad's not coming home again tonight.
Our top story this evening concerns a bizarre case in a quiet suburb. Around noon today, a woman was found dead near the Samegawa River in Inaba.
The school's known as being shown on TV. Could this be the incident you heard about before?
The deceased has been identified. identified as Miss Mayumi Yamada, a 27-year-old announcer at the local television station. The initial results of the Inaba Police Department's investigation have revealed...
The Inaba Police Department! That's where Dad works!
That seems like the best option.
It's his job, so things like this happen.
The body was found hanging from a large television antenna atop a local...
My assumption was right. Very odd assumption, too.
Authorities are uncertain as to why the body was in such a state. With the cause of death also uncertain, police continue to investigate whether the death is an accident or a homicide. A thick fog common to the area has slowed their progress, and plans to fully canvass the area are delayed until tomorrow.
It seems a local TV station's announcer was found dead near the Yasugami High School campus. The announcer, Mayumi Yamada. Her affair with the local councilman secretary had been on the news the other day.
They found her on the roof? That's scary.
How's she getting on the roof?
Oh, it's Junis.
At Junis, every day is Customer Appreciation Day. Come
Did we already see this commercial?
And get in touch with our products. Every day's great at your Junis.
Every day's great at your Junis.
I have to.
You memorized it already? I'm the best one in my class.
I'm pretty sure it'd be kind of harder. Oh, I can save. I can save! That's good. Well, I think this is the first episode of Persona, I guess. And I leave it off with freezing. It's... circle! Anyway. As always, my name is Zach. This is Zach and Cameron. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, you comment, rate, or subscribe. You know, that'd be nice. I hit my laptop. That's it. I'm done. I'm done, YouTube. Bye.